Alright, welcome back. So let's play James Bond 007, Age of Under Fire. Next video, the fixing the photography of blueprints, and also the went inside save the next one. So, now this part might start the next 2 missions. I know this one might be either a driving or a
from a damaged helicopter. Retrieve the Q locator and find that ship.
Thank you. across the river, 007. I left you something that should give you a boost.
You'll have to rendezvous with R-007. Our satellite indicates that Malphay's men are swarming out there. Exercise extreme caution.
My plan just the thing.
gotta make sure I remember that I have to like technically up here too.
Job in Zed's capable hands.
Very capable indeed.
Well, that mission isn't so bad. It's pretty simple. You know, just drive and then shoot people. Anyways, let's see, what's my final score? 79. I got silver medal. Well, better than bronze. Am I right? Anyways.
Our analysis of the data ship reveals that the location of the sighting is all during the capital of the South China Sea. While this seems an unlikely location for the colony, we must investigate the sighting more deeply. Sources in Hong Kong inform us that Nigel Block has recently boarded a helicopter bound for the oil rig. If you find Block, chase him down. We must order all we can to hinder Malco's actions.
Yes, enough, Dalmosa. I've equipped you with a special means of transport. The Q-Jet. This remarkable device provides a short burst of vertical thrust that propels you into the air. You may use it to leap up to platforms or overcome obstacles. Ingeniously, the Q-Jet can be fueled by any source of compressed gas you might find in the field. Keep an eye out for stations that might power the device.
Deep control, I forgot about that. Again, I think games after...
Salmon 07, the data chip indicates an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. Investigate anything that might shed light on Poseidon, Mal-Bay's cloning facility. If you discover the lab, you must destroy it completely.
Anyways, back to what I was going to say. Because games, I think games after 2002 stopped using the data chip. Favorite of the S-Wing. Thank you. it's gonna take you back. And it took me back to the beginning. Cutting over here. Actually, let's restart the mission. I don't know if it's going to take my lives.
Zavalo 7. The data chip indicate.
Okay. Apparently, 1000 IQ. If you keep dying, just restart the mission and your lives will come back. But yeah, we're just going to cut and we'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Thank you. you're not supposed to turn. Do not tell these. We're back again. We're back. See ya. And thank you to you guys.
Oh.
And there we go. So yeah, next time let's play James Bond 007, Everything or Nothing. Or I really called a different James Bond game. I called one of my old Let's Play. Agent Under Fire, excuse me. But yeah, the next part we are going to start the next... I can't do three missions. Yeah, we're going to do three missions in the next part. So yeah, anyways, see you guys next time. Broke it.